those many, many, many cars that we have never, ever seen before here in Skrillex. They are coming down here from up there on the hill. It is just one car after the other as they come down, creating this long trail of dust. These big black cars with blue lights, they are coming here so fast. They stop there, creating this huge, 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 never ever seen before cloud of red dust here in Skrillex. And then the doors open, and this big man wearing black suits with white shirts and red ties with their bodyguards around him, they come out and they start to walk around. They start to greet people. They greet each and every one of us. They come to me. They shake my hand with a smile as if everything is okay. And then they start to gather people. They call each and every one of us. They call each and every one of us, and the whole community is standing there looking at this man standing up here with these microphones, cameras, and bodyguards around him. And he is telling us that things are going to change here in Skrillex. Things are going to change here in Skrillex. No one, and I mean no one, is supposed to live like this in our country. We are going to bring your houses. We are going to bring your tar roads. We are going to bring your electricity. We are going to bring your running water. We are going to bring you change. Change. Change.